Hey everybody, James Ellis here, and earlier today I had felt strongly on my heart that I was supposed to speak on guilt and shame. And I feel like a lot of us hold guilt and shame in our lives and our hearts, and it hinders us from doing great things. It can hold you back in every area of life if you have guilt and shame. It just holds you down like chains. It's like just carrying garbage around in your life. And a lot of it is just completely unnecessary. And that guilt and shame can be taken away. So guilt and shame, folks, I feel a lot of people are going to get freed through me just doing a quick little video. If you have guilt and shame in your life, you got to get rid of it at all costs, because it will, like I said before, hold you back from doing great things in life. And for me, I had guilt and shame from something that happened to me at the age of 10 in my life. And I carried that guilt and shame all the way up to the age of 30 before I was released from it. And that guilt and shame wasn't even my fault, folks. Nothing that happened then was at all my fault at the age of 10. And I held it and I felt guilty and shameful for it for no reason. And finally, at the age of 30, I was released from that guilt and shame because I shared what had happened to me with others. And I'm not going to share it here, but, you know, as soon as I shared it, I was released from it. So a lot of times that guilt and shame you can be released from just by sharing it with others and hashing it out. So I don't know what that guilt and shame might be in your life. Maybe it's something that you're not guilty of. Maybe it's something that you shouldn't be guilty or shameful of at all, like it was in my situation.